pictures in January of 2013 in Tempe, which borders Mesa and Phoenix. We were on top of a hill beside Sun Devil Stadium at Arizona State University, overlooking Sky Harbor, Phoenix's international airport. Snowbirds from all over managed to land on the runway below. The real transit goes past the campus here and goes past the airport too. This train is coming to a stop at a station below us, and then we'll continue on to a station closer to the main campus. Some call it a slow train, but it is very accessible with many stops. You can get on it in many places, and you don't get seasick from riding it if the track is rough. It follows street level and cooperates with the traffic around it. The trains get traffic light preferences, with people in cars on street level getting along with each other. There wasn't any frustration of waiting for a high-speed train LRT to go by before the arms go up. Later in March, we are back in Edmonton in a snowstorm with our own LRT.